Okay. I'm back. And apparently I'm doing a thing. Honestly, I don't remember what the heck I'm doing. But I have people with me. Why don't I try beating some stuff up? Because I apparently need help. I might have accidentally thrown Wolverine into a wall. I'm doing great work here, y'all. That doesn't appear to be beat upable. You are welcome to do so. Yes, I do. It's just that apparently, at least according to Ben, none of the guys are actually an expert version of the game. So they're highly important. Because there were actually differences. This stuff I'm destroying would actually drop a health. It would also be great.
Stay in a group.
If stupid Iceman would do the stupid thing.
Right, you bet.
That's how I make the move. Okay, I'm out of health.
Okay.
Okay.
Got it.
Got it.
Okay,
will
I will look up the 100% guide.
Will do.
Get out of the way.
No, you.
Yes.
No, I meant Iceman. He's always in the way.
How rude.
Okay, we're opening a door. People are shooting at me. I don't think I can get through.
You can't. You have to go around. Guys, please.
Time you freaks learned a lesson.
Stop that.
Right.
Could the dummies please... Okay, are those explodey?
Yes, they are.
So, let's maybe not beat them up.
Yeah.
I'm guessing that breaking walls is not likely to build me.
No, it's not.
Stop.
However, you do have to break a wall. Right there.
First. Okay.
Oh, hey.
Because I need health potions. Being in my way.
You're going down.
Right.
That's right.
Will do.
Great, thick bits. X-Men. Oh, I don't care about that stuff.
Stay close.
You bet.
Oh, it's very dark. I think
it's... Got it.
Storm's dead.
Look out!
Storm's dead.
And then things look very dark. Maybe dead?
No, no one else is dead.
You're going down!
Oh, God. gonna die.
Right.
Not actually
got
very
it.
Good at this game anymore, am I? Have to go back to an extraction point to bring them back to life, right?
Yeah.
Because there's one right downstairs. I can get out.
Ooh! It dropped armor for you. Ooh. I have no idea what walkthrough Dad was using, so...
Stay in a group.
This is not the one he was using.
All the stuff.
I don't think walls are going to give you anything.
Yeah, I'm just seeing if there's anywhere else I can get to now. Because of breaking stuff.
You're going down!
Okay. Let's pretend that's true. Okay, let's run back downstairs and bring What's-Her-Face back to life. Storm!
Storm.
Okay.
Right.
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 You bet.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Well, I just cannot seem to find the guide that Dad's been using.
Got it.
Oh, that was dumb.
Right.
I don't remember how to pick things up.
X should be.
You're going down!
Am I? Am I really, though? The hell is that?
Heads up!
Down for the count.
Right.
X-Men, together.
Got it.
Well, I give up. As long as you don't finish the hard facility today, then you're good.
You ain't worth my time.
Wait, maybe don't go down the tunnels just in case.
Right.
X-Men, keep together.
Oh, what the heck are you? Oh, Evie.
Heads up!
I don't have enough power.
Yeah. Okay.
Wow. Much health.
Okay, I'm going to run back because I just used a crud ton of blues. I can pick some up now.
Let's see what you got.
That's what I've got.
Will do. Got it.
Ooh, that's useful. You might want to give Storm some health.
Fine. There, she's not dead, okay? Don't have crap tons of health to be given her, though.
She was almost dead.
Let's not blow up the things.
If you get up on those storage things,
I'm
you can...
I'm trying, but, you know, it's not...
Light.
Yes, I know. But she... I'm having difficulty controlling her flight, and it uses a blast. Okay, so apparently I'm done in this room.
I think.
Except, possibly, if I weren't a derp with the controller today, I could...
do the thing.
I like that.
Yeah, they're pretty nice, aren't they?
Yeah, because I keep having to use them to bring back dead people.
Yeah. Okay. It's very sad.
Go into the mess hall.
Okay.
I have a level up, apparently.
Characters.
Okay,
or back
that
button.
Characters.
Ah, Rogue has a level up.
Okay. So she has 1 point to spend on nonsense and stuff. And She has 1 point to spend on other nonsense and stuff. Go ahead and get her first level of flight. Let's do that. Is it porn?
Oh,
okay.
Aww. One.
What happened?
Okay, well that happened.
Here's a grudge against the hanger. Can you guess which one?
A little hanger. Wow.
You're going down.
You just thought this was in her hanger, huh?
Will do.
What a cat.
Yeah.
Ooh, those are breakable. A little help here.
Yeah, but people are trying to kill us too.
Fine. Do with people who are trying to kill you or whatever.
You
okay,
bet.
Danger room desk.
I'll get to it. I am fairly systematic in my explorations.
Time you freaks learn to listen!
Okay. X-Men, keep it together!
Got it!
Stay close! I think I could get any cooler.
Ooh, right. Another basic DNA generator. You should probably equip one of those on Storm. It helps regenerate mana fast.
Let's see what you got.
Let's not. Could you stop being
Why would they do that?
Okay.
Izzy, why are you snoring so loudly? Why do you have to be this way?
Okay.
Thank you.
right.
Nice.
That was much how we
did. Yeah.
I don't have any energy. You bet.
Oh wow, you're at 10 health potions again.
Yes, but
yes.
I'm going to help some folks up so that I can pick
yeah,
up a few more.
Right.
Okay.
Will do.
Right.
Right.
Got it. Right.
Right.
Okay. Right.
Will do.
Okay.
Will do.
Now I'm really ready for a scrap.
Right.
Got it. Right.
Break all the things.
That's pretty much my approach.
Hello, Charles. How are you? Goodbye. Well, you just love me. He especially doesn't love that particular toe hanger. Charlie, what are you doing? What do you smell? Do you smell all the things? Is it magical?
Yes.
You bet.